Hello, my name is Lisa, and I prepared that presentation about the Phantom of the Opera. The main characters are Eric, that he is the opera boss, and he is in love with Christine. She is a singer, as she sings Margarita, and she is in love with Raúl. Raúl, he is the become the Changi, and she wants to marry with Christine. Madame Jury, she knows all about Eric. And the Persian, he is the Persian of the opera house, and he was a friend of Eric. And the Monsieur Armand and Monsieur Fleming, they are the new directors about the opera house. The plot. In the opera house, there is a ghost called Eric. He is in love with Christine. One day, Eric says that if Christine don't sing, the chandelier will be down. Later, Eric took Christine and he goes to his house under the opera house in the lake. And Eric died, and Christine and Raúl went to other places that, and we don't know where are they now. My opinion, I think this book is very good. It has mystery, secret passages, and doors. It has a love story too. The book is so beautiful. I like it so much. Quotations. I can be a good friend, but a bad enemy. By Eric. Her singing tonight is going to bring down the chandelier. And some other more. Bye. Thank you for listening to me. And that's all.